Hi, I'm Katie Davis. We're here at Busy Body Fitness Centers. I'm a figure competitor. I'm getting ready for Nationals, which is actually coming up very soon in the next couple weeks, November 18th and 19th. I am doing a show before then, the All South, November 5th, and I'm doing that for my prep show. And today I'm going to do a little bit of shoulders. We're going to go through my shoulder routine. I'll show you what I do with my shoulders to get them all big and ripped. And here we go. First and foremost, I want to talk about my trainer. He's actually my husband. He really kicks my butt, so to speak, here whenever we do our workouts. He basically monitors my nutrition, monitors everything I do. I have to ask him, can I eat this, can I eat that? He's like, yes, no, one bite, a little bite. we have a lot of fun together. He actually got me into doing shows. I always wanted to compete all my life, but you know, I never was around the kind of people that I would need to be around to actually be able to get into this field and, you know, look the way I wanted to look. So when I met him, we just started talking, and then within about 3 days I was training and I did my first show, I want to say about 6 months after we met. One more set. And then I really got into it back in about 2 years ago. I did the Ruby Diamond Classic, and we actually both did that show together, and I won my class in the overall, and he did the same. So it was really cool to see, you know, two couples that were together and they actually won the entire show. So that was our first show together, and then after that it's just been, you know, one show after the next. I did Southern States that same year. This year so far I did the CJ show, which was in March. I won my class. Now I'm getting ready for Nationals and, like I said, the All South. So let's see what we get. My husband James, he basically lays out my meal plan for me, and I have to basically just weigh my food, measure it, and you know, ask him, hey, is this okay? And he'll say yes or no. My basic morning, I would say I start with my breakfast. Obviously I have eggs, turkey bacon. Sometimes I'll have farina and pancakes, which is my favorite. I love pancakes. And then for lunch, it's about 3 ounces of chicken. If it's fish, it's about 5 ounces. I also have it with white rice, about a half a cup to a cup, depending on the meal, depending on the protein. And then dinner's basically the same thing. And my only snack I get to have is a rice cake. So I really savor every bite of that rice cake. And that's basically my nutrition. As far as what I drink, I just drink Gatorade, and that's pretty much it. No water, none of that yet. Soon, but for now we have our Gatorade. When I was about 14, I was in obviously in high school, but you got to pick an elective towards your last class was weight training, because I figured I could just get a grade for sitting in the class and doing nothing. But then I quickly learned that even the girls had to actually do the weight training as well. So I got into it, and after my first, I would say, workout in school, I was so sore the next day that I could barely move, but I fell in love with not being able to move and not being able to sit down. It just felt great. So I probably worked out after that, I really got into training and training and training. I turned 16, and then I went to the gym every single day. I had weight training in high school, and then I had soccer practice, and then I had weight training, which I did Monday through Friday religiously. And then from about 18 to 20, I really didn't do much. I just kind of was on my own, not doing anything as far as like working out or eating the right things. I was just kind of partying. And then I got back into a membership in a gym around when I was 20. So after that, I just started working out, working out, working out. And I fell in love again with working out and training. And so when I met my husband, actually, James Davis, he, you know, took me from what I used to look like, and I thought I looked amazing. I thought I looked great. I thought I had, you know, a great physique, and I quickly learned that I knew nothing about training, and that, you know, I didn't know anything about how to eat the right way or how to train myself or anyone else for that matter. This is minimal rest time. Well, let me get straight to it, eh, bro. Won't watch it. When I come through, it's the God Almighty looking all brand new. A shorty wanna jump in my Aston Van Jewish. Looking at me all like you really wanna do it. Try to put it on me till my black and bluish. You wanna play with a player girl and play on? Trip out the Chanel and leave the longer way on. Watch me and I'ma watch you at the same time. Looking like you won't break my back. You're the very reason why I keep a pack of the Magnum. And with the wagon, hit you in the back of the Magnum. For the record, don't think it was something you did. Shorty all on me cause it's hard to resist the kid. So usually with our training routines, we do a 3-on-1-off split, meaning we work out 3 days, take the fourth day off. And so I basically work my entire body twice a week. We do legs twice a week, arms twice a week, and then back and shoulders twice a week. And then the you know, obviously the fourth day is off. My favorite workout I love to do is shoulders. I love hitting my shoulders and biceps. I absolutely hate legs, but it's a very, very important, crucial body part to do. You have to do legs. And that's basically pretty much what we do. It's just a lot of training, a lot of reps. I do more reps than weight because I'm not trying to get big. I do figure, so I'm just trying to stay, you know, small and tight. And we have actually introduced some cardio into my workout, which I absolutely hate but have to do. I've done cardio in about 5 years, so now I gotta bite the bullet and do a little bit of it. So it's only half an hour, it's not too bad, but prefer 5 minutes, but that won't happen. Sorry.
Oh.
Now, the reason that we don't do cardio is because we take very little rest time between sets. Like, you know, our rest time might be 5 seconds, 10 seconds. It's, you know, boom, 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 one machine to the next. So just kind of bang it out really fast. And then we haven't had to do cardio because of that factor, because we just move very fast through our workouts. And then we just finish and we leave, take off. And everyone else is, you know, finishing their workouts. And then, oh, I got to go do cardio now. So luckily we don't have to do that. James hates cardio, and he's actually done it with me a few times. And he's, oh, I hate this. Oh, I don't want to do this. But, you know, I'm like, come on, baby, let's go. And I'm just going along, and he's dying. So it's quite funny. It's fun to watch. But we have a lot of fun together. We work out, we do everything together, especially working out and training. That's like one of our big things that we do together. And it's actually one of the only things that we make sure that we kind of like back each other up doing, like, all right, you got to go to the gym, you got to work out. Same thing with me. Even on days that we're dead tired, don't want to be anywhere near the gym, it's like, all right, let's just go get it over with. And so it's nice to have each other, because, you know, we kind of like lean on each other, and you know, it's good for support. And he's just a really great guy, and he's just basically changed my whole entire life. So one of my real inspirations, I want to say, is my husband. He's, you know, taken me from what I used to look like, which was okay, to, you know, what I look like now, and I really am happy with how I look. I'm looking forward to more improvements that we're going to make and changes. And also another inspiration I want to say is going to be Ava Cowan. She is amazing. She's got a great physique. She's, you know, determined. I've watched some of her videos, and she's just a very, like, determined individual. She knows what she wants, and she's gonna get it. And being that my, you know, my husband is really good friends with her and Mark, it's nice to, you know, see them together. And then, you know, it's nice to hang around them and just be around those kind of people that are doing the things that I want to do, and they're at the place that I want to be at very soon. Hopefully, you know, in November when I compete, getting my pro card, that'll be awesome. So we've been talking about James a lot, and oh look, here comes the man himself. Hi, baby.
Hey. What's up?
Nothing.
Oh, you talking about?
A lot.
This is
all
Katie,
really good things.
In case you haven't met her yet, she's Katie Davis. Look out for her at the Adonis Girls calendar next year, Nationals this year, and a slew of other things. But you know, you can always find her on Facebook, Twitter, what's that other one?
MySpace.
Katie Davis. I'm James. What were you talking about?
Oh, you know.
Did she tell you how she eats cheeseburgers at about 2 o'clock every day? Did she tell you that?
No, that's you and your McDonald's, honey.
Okay, I think that's enough personal information.
I think that's a wrap.
Oh, okay.
Love you.
I love you too.